Here. Today we're going to be playing this game called Journey of the Gods on virtual reality. This is my first time ever making a virtual reality video, so I don't know how this video is going to be. I don't know if it's going to be good or not, but I'll try my best to do this. So bear with me if the recording goes bad, okay? Alright, there I go. So this is just a demo. I don't have the actual game because it's like $30 and I cannot buy that yet. Maybe one day. If you guys want me to buy this game one day, then comment down below. I'm just playing the demo right now. Ooh. Hey, what's up, man? Okay, I gotta make sure the recording goes on just sometimes, so I may take off the headset sometimes. Okay. Because I don't know how fully this will work. Little butterfly. Hi. Okay, so he wants me to hit that thing. There you go. Ooh, I like that. Alright. Yeah, I'm coming. Okay, so this is like a little shield tutorial. Should I left hand this or right hand this? I feel like I could right this. Did it. This is really fun. This is a belief orb. Its energy is needed to enter your higher form, your god form, or your god form. What? Reach toward the orb. No, the grip. I don't know what you're talking about. Okay. Wait. Oh. Good, you learned quickly. Yeah. Okay. Also be released. Just like these. Weapons by pressing button. So collect the beliefs to release. Alright, I got you. Yeah, like why am I? It seems like I'm crouching almost. I can't find. Where are you? Oh, what did I do? Oh, I'm supposed to be like. Okay, that makes sense. I learned quickly. Okay, this is a god shrine. These were built by the ancients to protect the gods. Only the chosen can open the shrine and reveal the egg inside. Okay. This is a great opportunity to test your worthiness. Okay. Can I collect that? No. Whoa. Welcome to the world, young hatchling. Yo, what?
You know, this outfit kind of looks like a Legend of Zelda vibe.
I've been waiting a long time to meet you. I bring a gift to help you on the road ahead. I'm not good at reading. What's that? This feather contains the ability to grow and shrink trees.
Oh!
I took your god form.
Whoa!
Very good. While in god form, you'll be able to interact with more objects. See that young tree sapling? Yes. Reach up toward it to grab it, I guess.
Oh, whoa, that's cool. I did it. Next.
Trees can be used to cover to hide behind or to block an enemy movement. Okay. You can also shrink trees. Interesting. Noise. Whoa. I know you use this gift wisely, Hatchling. Fare you well on the road ahead. Alright. Farmer who protects others. Sure.
I feel like I'm almost like crouching or something. Because I feel like I'm moving very slowly.
If you're feeling any motion sickness, I'll try adjusting some of the comfort setting in the pasta menu. I thought it said I'll try. I was like, wait, how do you know I'm playing a game?
Yeah. Alright.
I don't know why, like, when I'm, like, running, it just turns like that. I don't know if, I think that's, like, probably what they add, I guess. Oh! Oh, whoa. Did my aim. Where's my good aim when I need it? Oh my gosh. What was this? Yo, is everything good over there? Hold on guys, I'm coming. Just gonna... So, there's people inside the house being attacked. How do you expect me to literally... I'm just gonna break these crystals real quick. I don't know why it turns dark randomly. That's kind of weird. What's wrong? What is wrong, man? What's wrong? What's wrong? My man, what is wrong? Oh. How did I not see that? Okay. Hi-ya! 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 Yo, what? What's that? Yo. What is that? Oh my gosh. Everybody run. How do you expect me to fight that thing? Yo, what? I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Do I, like, shoot your face? Is she, like, crystal out? Wait, is that thing's over there? Think this is. Oh no. Wait, sir, you don't gotta do this. Oh gosh. He's about to attack the house. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. I don't want them to die. It's too early in the game for that. Ooh. Hey, you just destroyed a tree. Oh, maybe I am. Yeah, you don't like it when it hit your eye, huh? Yeah. Be gone. Oh, no, I missed. Hey. Aha. Wait, what? It didn't work? Oh, jeez. Come on, get back here. Oh, gosh. No, 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 no. No, 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 this is too early in the game. Oh, my, ah, what's going on? Okay. Stop it. Stop running. Not so tough now, huh? Not so tough now. Not so tough now. Not so tough now. I don't know what's happening. Yeah! What's that? Bomb! I did it! Whoa. It's an egg. born again. And so is the Black Moons, I see. You must be here to stop it. You are the chosen one, yes? Smaller than I expected. Okay. Smaller than I didn't even read it. So obviously you're sure you're not God then. Don't worry, it does not matter. We can make you one. Here, take this. Take what? Now reach up and grab the lightning. What? Oh, whoa. Now reach up and grab the lightning and hurl all the last... Oh. Gone. Gone. That wouldn't work. The world depends on you, chosen one. Find the other gods and prevent the apocalypse. Farewell and good luck. Yeah. Is that it? Is that the demo? Oh wow, that's the demo. Well, I guess I'm gonna end it here then. Thank you guys so much. Ugh, I don't like the way that I was looking at me. Okay, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, like and subscribe. I'll make more VR videos in the good. I think, yeah, the recording actually went pretty good. I think it's lagging right now, but don't mind that. And, I'll see you guys later. Thank you guys so much for watching, and yeah. See you guys in the next video. Bye!